kick this thing off?
I'm ready.
Welcome, everyone, to SmackDown Live.
You see, it's a new era in SmackDown Live. And this show, it's not about us. It's about the amazing superstars and giving them the opportunities that they deserve.
And more importantly, it's all about you, and it's all about you.
Center in Buffalo, New York. Welcome to the WWE show that's guaranteed to be lit. This is SmackDown Live on the USA Network.
What's up, Buffalo? They're live, right? Thank you very much for that. As Daniel was saying, SmackDown is all about opportunity, but more importantly, it's about seizing that opportunity. And that's why on September 11th, we're gonna start doing SmackDown-only pay-per-views, and we're gonna have our first one entitled Backlash, exclusively live on the WWE Network. But I'm getting a little ahead of myself. We're gonna be talking about SummerSlam. And since SmackDown is the exclusive home to the one and only WWE Champion, we need to find an opponent for Mr. Dean Ambrose at SummerSlam. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the undisputed WWE Champion, Dean Ambrose!
The WWE Kingpin, Dean Ambrose, you have to respect a man that literally scratched and clawed his way to the summit of sports entertainment.
Incredibly proud that Dean Ambrose found a way at Battleground to bring that prestigious title, the greatest title in sports entertainment history, the WWE Championship, right here to SmackDown Live. You think he would have got a makeover or something, though?
I think he looks all right.
Man.
He looks great with the championship.
The championship, you're right, David. I love it being home on SmackDown.
SmackDown Live is indeed the Ambrose Asylum.
Hey, that sounds like a plan to me, Shane O'Mac. After defending the WWE Championship at Battleground, I feel like I'm ready for a new challenge, and I got the SmackDown Live fever. Looking around this ring right now, I know that everybody wants what I got. So my only question is, who's gonna step up? Who's first?
See, this is what I love about Dean Ambrose. He will fight anyone at any time. Which is good, because we have a plan for your opponent for SummerSlam. Tonight, we are going to have a six-pack challenge number one contenders match, where six superstars will have the opportunity to compete for the number one contendership to wrestle Dean Ambrose at SummerSlam for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. And the first entrant in the six-pack challenge is... the face that runs the place, John Cena!
And the second entrant into the six-pack challenge, the Eater of Worlds, Bray Wyatt.
And the next entrant in the six-pack challenge is the Show-Off, Dolph Ziggler!
Continuing on, we're going to bring in Baron Corbin.
And the final entrant that we are choosing for the six-pack challenge is... the phenomenal AJ Styles!
That's fine.
And I can see that some of you are a little bit upset, but you'll also notice that there's only five of them, because the sixth spot is open to everyone. This is where we give you an opportunity. The sixth person in the six-pack challenge will be the winner of a battle royal.
And gentlemen, get ready, because that's next.
What a way to kick off SmackDown Live, a six-pack challenge to determine the number one contender for the WWE Championship. The sixth slot decided.
The Battle Royal is next.
Battle Royal.